Police in Bridgeville, Pennsylvania rescued a deer who was caught in a fence. That's the sound of a scared deer that just wants to run free. Police use wire cutters to release the deer's leg from a chain link fence. It took a few tries and a few pitiful deer sounds, but it finally worked.